Tampa, Florida. I came to be enlightened about our country, our president, and our Lord.